The Project Tile and Connect Partner Hub is a collaborative place made to ease the process of designing your project. Drawing single line diagrams with DocWeb, calculating trip curves with CurvesWeb, or selecting items from eConfigure are now possible under the same platform, Connect Partner Hub. After the project creation, you can select a first item. For example, let's add a product through eConfigure Selector. Filters are here to help you narrow down your product selection depending on your need. When done, click on Add to add it to your cart. From your cart, you can then click on Send to Partner Hub. Then the item selected in eConfigure will now appear in your bill of materials. After designing a single line diagram with DocWeb, you can also import your products in your bill of materials. For more information about DocWeb, please refer to video number 8 of the DocWeb video series. At the end, Partner Hub will contain every product and configuration made with the different tools available on the project tile. To help you organize the bill of materials, you can easily create folders to sort products. You can also access the product online datasheet with a simple click. In the project tile, the document section will display documents generated by the tools, but also documents uploaded by users. As a collaborative tool, the documents listed in this section are available to all collaborators enrolled in the project. To organize the list, filters and folders can be applied as well.